Colonel Margarethe Cammermeyer, a Bronze Star recipient for her actions in the Vietnam War, served in the Army Nurse Corps for 31 years. She served as one of the few openly gay or lesbian people in the United States military while the Don't Ask, Don't Tell policy was in effect.
I joined the Army to defend our country's freedom, and yet it was that very Army that denied me my freedom.
For more information on Margarethe Cammermeyer and other LGBT icons, visit spartapride.org.